Yeah, I say though, the game looks really good.
Oh, poor son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
So what, I can't do like a... Oh, wait. There we go. That works out well for me. 6 bullets!
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
He's kind of like, I give up. Oof.
I said eat.
Don't tell me this is Marguerite. God damn. Excuse me, miss. I think this is child abuse. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
You need some vitamin bullet. Man, I was fully expecting to shoot him myself.
Oh God.
That's new? I don't remember you guys. Okay. Just calm down. Calm down. Calm down.
Kidman.
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Why did he go through the door and not through over here? He definitely got a mouthful. Ooh. Now, where do I craft things? That's what I want to know. God, they're gonna make it even more like a fucking zombie game. Union, we're glad you're here. Yeah, fuck you. Why do I need a sprint? Run, man, run!
O'Neal, move! Mobius members. Some of them are still alive, then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
That actually scared me. I thought she was gonna walk towards me. I can possibly just walk past these guys. I'm not going to do that when it's a possibility I could get seen. But also might be a good idea. Hey, buddy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. All right. Hopefully that'll hold.
Where's a mirror when you need one? I actually want to stop playing so I can actually start uploading videos.
Don't come any closer! Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot!
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me?
But I'm God, you're a wuss. Before.
I detected some signals nearby that resonated.
Though I can understand why.
We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what...
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there and can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here.
Yeah, I don't know why he's saying that. It's not like we fought them that much. So far, at least.
And firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. So time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We use the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
No. Seems like this might actually be a long game. Main story might be short, but it seems like there's going to be a lot of side quests that's going to make it long. Are you serious? I hate coffee.
Takes the edge off.
Yeah. Ah, here's a workbench. What am I missing? I don't really know exactly what I'm missing. Oh well. All right, so that's it, and I'm gonna call it from here. Upload these 4 videos, hopefully get them up before I pass out, and I will see you guys again later.